That's what I do in basically every video on my YouTube channel. just